Why your fridge isn't cold. Part 4. Your evaporator coils are covered in frost. If this is the case, empty your fridge and freezer, unplug the unit, and let the coils thaw for 1 to 2 days. Not ideal, but should resolve the issue.